y'all be careful out here what y'all do with that motherfucking $1,200, that motherfucking stimulus check, man. I talked to my motherfucking cousin just now, and she just fucked me up. I said, you got your $1,200, right, cuz? She said, yeah. Hey, y'all be careful out here what y'all do with that motherfucking $1,200, that motherfucking stimulus check, man. I talked to my motherfucking cousin just now, and she just fucked me up. I said, you got your $1,200, right, cuz? She said, yeah. I said, so you straight, you paid your bills up and shit, you good, right? She said, oh, no, come do that in a couple weeks. I said, so what you did with the motherfucking $1,200? He said, oh, call. I gave it to Baby Junior, he gonna flip it. I said, Cole, you did what? You gave it to who? She said, oh, I gave it to Baby Junior. I said, so Cole, you gonna find a bitch named Carl or Anthony. Nobody like that to flip. You gave them. You trust your last $1,200 with a bitch named Baby Junior. I say, do Baby Junior even got a motherfucking car? Listen, I say, Baby Junior. What do you trust, a bitch named Baby Junior to flip his motherfucking money, man? Y'all be careful out here, man. Take him.
I'm smoking on my best right now.
Today said his name is Raymond, but his friends call him Ray.
Do you want strawberry milk?